technology for easier integration with immigration procedures, and it's recently been adopted by countries like Australia. The DIVOC certificate, developed and used in India, has issued more